a directional instrument. You got a lot of sound over it. It's out in front of you. But I would say, get your horns out of the stands and not even like that. And there would be get out of the stand, you know, with a smile, because I'm not trying to start a fight, but that's a drag. We're playing this. Let me hear it. I'm going to give you an example. Play where you can point your horn above the stand. One, above the stand, not at the stand, above, right here. You got to lower the stand or whatever. I'm going to show you. Okay. Nonetheless, so oftentimes you're playing a big band game and you got a flat stand here. You can't be reading like this, so start getting used to that. Okay? Show you what that feels like. No, you two guys do what you did before. Play it to the stand like you did before. Now come over here, get part of the section. Come get tight. You move stuff all the way over there. Come to space. There you go. Nice to see you.
The chair was over there.
Okay. You're born above the stand. I want to show you what this feels like. One, two, stay above the stand. I want you to see what this feels like, because that's what you would be doing to me. He knows the feel where those notes are. Okay?